Hey, what's up, everybody? Just at Murrin Park. I'm gonna do some bouldering today. Some really good problems here. Behind me, the classic warm up, the V4 traverse wall. Always gotta do a lap on it every time we come here. Then we're gonna be heading into the missing in action boulders. Gonna get on prime time, missing in action, and what's that one I've been working on for like 3 years? Oh yeah, the summoning glow. This time of year I always like to try and do something really hard, a little bit beyond my limit, just because the temps are so good and the boulders are so sticky, and I can't help but feel like it's possible. In the dunes of the cave, then I'm the love that you look for. Write to me and escape. I didn't think about my lady. I know it sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old, old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain.
Just got to the missing boulders and it's sticky today. Going to do a little bit more warming up and then just head in and get to the business.
I've got to meet you by tomorrow. Cut through all this red tape. At a bar called Scrappy Malloy's, we'll plan our escape. So I waited with high hopes. Then she walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of
prime time.
There's a rhythm and rush these days. But the lights don't move and the colors don't fade. Leaves you empty with nothing but dreams. In a world gone shallow, in a world gone mean. Sometimes there's things a man cannot know. The gears won't turn and the leaves won't grow. No place to run and no gasoline. Engine won't turn and the train won't leave. Engines won't turn and the train won't leave. I will stay with you. By my
let's see if I remember how to do the stance.
I've been waiting all my life to fill your heart as it's keeping time. Do whatever just to stay.
Okay, that went really well, but that's not why we're here. Well, that went about as well as I thought it was going to. Managed to kind of figure out a new sequence that I wasn't doing before. It's probably why I wasn't very successful. But optimistic that I might be able to do it this year. So we're going to come back next week and see if I can't piece a couple more of the moves together. Fingers crossed. This is the year.
Look into the sun as a new day's rise.